Safe area detected.
I've got what you want, Agent.
Anything I can do for you?
You're doing better than I thought. There's redundancy, but is there enough?
Agent, you know the drill.
We've got another cell for you to take down. Only this time, you'll be after a familiar, high-value target. Barden Shaeffer, leader of the BTSU. Since we discovered he turned Lau and Coswold, we've suspected he's been recruiting other disavowed agents to his unit. Call sign Shade. Marla Yarrow was activated during the second wave in New York. Worked for a PMC before she was activated. We're pretty sure she's embedded with the Rikers. Sueko Tanagi, call sign Wraith. We've got reports that she's been coordinating supply drops with the Hyenas. We have no idea how long this traitor's been working with them and the Black Tusk. Lynette Edwards, call sign Dusk. She thinks she's a true patriot, and reportedly joined the True Sons. Shaeffer's really picking the smart and stable ones. And his latest recruit, Skylar Williams, call sign Belfry. Don't know if he's clever or crazy, but he's been spotted with the outcasts, so my bet's on crazy. Shaeffer's highly mobile and tends to keep his movements need to know, making him that much more difficult to track. But taking out his rogues will force him out of the shadows. Once you've dealt with Shaeffer, Black Tusk will be without their top dog. We'll have a helo for you on standby.
Agent, I'll be your eye in the sky on this one. Got a bunch of Rikers roaming around inside the amusement park. You have to deal with them before you can get to Shaeffer, whose last known position was by the collapsed roller coaster with his elite BTSU. Get in through the arcade. And Agent, keep an eye out for that Hunter. For all we know, that Hunter could also be after Shaeffer.
Radio intercepted.
Division's here!
Listen, we've got another problem. Just found Joe and Franny, or whatever's left of them. I think something real messed up is in the park with us.
Are you high? Stop making shit up and come help us!
I don't like the sound of this. Keep an eye out, Agent.
Rogue, explosive trap detected. Hostile explosive trap detected.
I just saw a Hunter by the Ferris wheel. If it's the same one you ran into earlier, we should assume he's after Shaeffer. Stay sharp. There's a few Rikers near the Ferris wheel. They're armed and look ready.
you die!
Inside the haunted house, you're on your own. Keep your eyes peeled for that hunter, and don't let your guard down in there. Still by the collapsed roller coaster. Get out of the haunted house and find a way to the coaster before he moves.
Active terminal detected.
I trust whatever you can find on Shaeffer's off will probably be useful.
Shade tech detected. Data decrypted and synchronized. Cache unlocked.
Sweet. You found a hunter shrapnel trap. You should equip it right away. Might come in handy. The hunter's taking out some Rikers on the boardwalk. Now's your chance, Agent.
Rogue Shade skill acquired. System malfunctioning.
Come on!
Agent, the hunter went into the old amusement park. Shaeffer and the hunter are working together?
System disrupted. Immediate medical assistance needed. System reactivated. Agent, decease.
Agent, there are more Rikers inside the old amusement park, and they don't look like they're just gonna let you through without a fight.
Secure, ma'am.
Who cares?
Negative on the hunter, Miss Sokolova.
I suppose it's up to you now, Shaeffer, and our remaining BTSU operatives. But that shouldn't be a problem for you.
We're ready, Natalia.
Who's Natalia Sokolova? What the hell kind of shady op are they running here? Black Tusk troops by the entrance to the coaster.
Division's moving toward us. Get ready. I wouldn't rely on the grunts for too long. The BTSU is always ready. Shaeffer, sir.
We're the best of the best, sir.
Oh, you can rely on this outfit, sir.
Just say the word, Shaeffer.
Knock it off. You're making me verklempt.
Shaeffer's ass.
Delusional if killing you, I'll kill you some more. Sound good?
Thank you. You should just give up!
Firing on top of us.
Neutralized. Vital signs critical.
It's just a scratch. I've sent a team to retrieve Shaeffer. You did it, Agent. You got Shaeffer. Not only did you eliminate the rogue cell, but you eliminated Black Tusk's top dog and the head of the BTSU. Regardless of what shady shit they may have been up to, this will have devastating repercussions on the Black Tusk and their operations. Great job, Agent. Really great job.
Safe area entered.
Agent, we got a new cell, and this one's gonna hurt. We've got a line on Lau. She's been working with a team of four X-Division operatives, recruited by the Black Tusk, some more recently than others. Since you left Manhattan, we've discovered Lau has been recruiting agents. We have no intel on her objective, but we've pieced together who she's been working with. Bridget Douglas, call sign Viper. She's a chemical logistics and supply specialist. Dropped off our radar not long after being activated in the first wave. Felix Sokolov, call sign Kestrel. Specialized in combat medical support and escort duties. Medical degree from a top-tier school. His family business gave him enough clout to make the division ranks, and he's made the most of it. Black Tusk jumped at the chance to recruit him. Justin Xavier, call sign Magnus. Did two tours in Afghanistan before being recruited by the division, and subsequently, Black Tusk. Specialized in infiltration and wet work. Got his nickname and his discharge from inner squad wrestling matches. Don't get too close. That's not a fight you'll win. Alicia Coswald, call sign Cersei, former division agent turned Black Tusk. She's pragmatic and willing to work with anyone. We know she's the one who recruited Lau, or at least led her to Shaeffer. We think she might be gathering intel for whatever Lau's planning. If Lau is personally leading this team, you can bet she's planning something big. She's been careful not to pop up on our radar. Coming out into the open like this, she wants us to know what she's up to. Let's not disappoint her, Agent.
This is our chance. President Ellis is meeting with Lau at Camp White Oak. You're not cleared to take out the president, but we do have permission to deal with Lau. She's our top priority. We expect her to be landing soon. Check for a present at the drop site. Coop and Rhodes cooked a little something up for you.
Rogue Striker drone detected. Hostile Striker drone detected. Detected. Rogue Shade skill acquired. Striker drone detected. Hostile Striker drone detected.
Do this all day.
Inbound. Probably taking Lau to the meet. Better hurry. Don't want to be late.
EMP jammer detected nearby.
Agent, be careful around those EMPs.
System disrupted. System activated. Immediate medical assistance needed. System activated. System restored. EMP jammer destroyed.
Lau's landing now. You want an escort to meet her?
I'll just stay here for the moment.
Copy that. I'll tell Lau to meet you at the cabin.
Sounds like Ellis moved out of the main lodge. That's good for us. You're closer to the cabin.
Just landed. I'm on my way to the cabin now, sir.
I've been expecting you. I've heard great things.
Wish I could say the same. But you can't believe everything you hear.
We've got a lot of work to do.
Looking forward to it, sir.
What's the situation?
Hostiles. Inbound on your location.
Lau, this is Wilson. Get to the cabin. I'll handle the hostiles. Take care of the president.
I will.
Striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected.
They have a shield.
System malfunctioning. System reactivated. Portable electronic device detected.
Jesus, Andrew. Are you sure about this?
You said it yourself. Somebody has to step up.
What do you know about these people? Can you trust them?
I'm just a pawn as far as they're concerned.
Isn't that kind of a shitty position to put yourself in?
The thing is, pawns are dangerous precisely because people underestimate them.
You think you can turn this to your advantage?
I'm confident I can make myself indispensable and get some things done that have needed doing for a good long time.
I don't know. This is a dangerous game to play.
Is there any other kind these days?
you there. Silent, but always listening. It's over. Ellis is dead. You don't have to do this. You can let me go.
What the fuck? Is she serious? Is he dead?
Status update. Such a low population density and already spotty government support structures across many African nations. Much seems to remain largely unchanged.
I don't give a flying fuck about Africa. Why are you even briefing me about it?
It's my job, sir.
Well, stop briefing me on a continent with virtually no geopolitical significance. What the shit would we even do about Africa?
Care, sir. You know I still have family there. Sir?
Identification confirmed. President Andrew Ellis. Vital signs, zero. Status. Ceased.
Lau's fucking lost it. We have to neutralize her.
Echo, nearby.
Meeting adjourned, Mr. President. It's done.
Detected.
You must be Barton Shaeffer. I've heard great things.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't listen to idle talk. I'm pretty lacking in redeeming qualities.
Right. Aren't we all?
So, let's talk about this cure-all snake oil I'm supposed to ship out of here.
Yeah, about that. The situation is a bit complicated.
No offense, but all I need from you is information. I can do my own assessment when I have all the facts.
Okay. Well, here's a fact. We can't get into the facility without my briefcase, which is apparently being held at the Capitol by the True Sons. And the division already has plans to go and get it.
Well, that's perfect. As soon as they hand it to you, you hand it to me. Then we go fetch the goods and we all end up with gold stars on our report cards. It's not complicated at all.
Get her. You've got to take her out before she escapes.
soldiers in Camp White Oak. This is Fei Lau. Division agents killed President Ellis. Our mandate is clear. Everything we stand for is threatened by their actions. Do not let them escape.
They put up a shield!
Need a reminder, but you can't let Lau escape. If she pins this whole mess on us, we're fucked.
Electronic device detected.
I'm sorry, miss. I'm not sure what this is about, but I believe I've done everything that was asked of me.
Nobody thinks otherwise, Mr. Ellis.
That's reassuring.
As soon as the capital is fully secured, it will be time for you to step forward and take charge.
I'm ready.
I'm sure you are. I'll be in contact soon.
Detected nearby.
I did what I had to do, what we needed to do. I made the hard choice and did what was necessary. I'm not going to come quietly. I've served my country. I did what we were trained to do to make sure that our mission was maintained. If you choose not to honor that service, you're the one-off mission. I will bury you, just like I buried Keener.
Back.
You can't be this stupid! Wake up! You're in control. You're just following directives.
System.
Ellis needed to go. I did the right thing.
System activated.
Who did your eval? I can't believe they made you an agent.
Striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. System curtailed.
You can't be this stupid. Wake up!
System restored.
From here. President's dead, Congress is scattered. What happens when the entire chain of command is gone? Guess we'll find out. Agent, come back to base. We need to regroup.
Xavier, or Xavier, or Javier?
Xavier.
Thanks. It annoys me when people don't know how to say Lau, but have no problem with McGuire, McMahon, O'Shea, and Kavanaugh.
Fisher, Schneider, Mueller might have something to say about that.
Your CO is German, right?
Very. Third generation. Kept persistent. His family was never Nazis, which, you know.
The more you protest, the more likely you are exactly that thing.
Boys, let's show the lady what she's won.
Your unit in Afghanistan.
Yeah. They got hit by an IED. It happens.
Any residual trauma?
Just the normal. Gotta make sure it wasn't for nothing. That's how they got me. Just in case. We need you to join us. Just in case. Most likely you'll never be activated, but just in case. You survive the worst, you can handle this.
No one can handle this.
We're just here to minimize the damage.
And hope there's something left when we're through.
And if there isn't, we will be the ones to rebuild it.
Looking forward to working with you, Magnus.
Safe area detected.
Rations will be restricted for the next 24 hours. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Hey, you looking for something special?
entering safe area.
What do you think? It'll take some work, but I can get her back up and running. We'll need to get permission from Conley.
Already granted. Apparently it was Kajika's idea.
Then I'd like to get started right away.
How long?
How long will it take to get me 10 good engineers?
Already done.
And I'll leave a backup crew to take care of any disturbances. Nancy's bound to attract some attention once she gets going.
Nancy?
Nancy gets us to where we need to go. You always gotta name your ride.
Friendly supply convoy in proximity.
True Sense had this area locked down. You're gonna need to breach the entrance.
Safe area detected. Safe area entered.
Agent, I can't get a fix on the mobile shade server. I'm gonna turn on Isaac's investigation protocol. As long as they have access to the server, this channel isn't secure.
Investigation protocol activated.
I'll try to help you, but unless you can get that server, I think it's best if we keep the chatter to a minimum.
Warning. Tactical appraisals based on limited data may contain errors.
Isaac's investigation protocol collates data and creates an echo to give you some context on the available investigations.